My mom is like, oh, Virat, oh, Rishi, I want your picture. I'm like, okay. Because your mom is saying it, you cannot ignore her. She's like, no, just be more close, be more close. Hug him, no.
Hello and a very warm welcome to Sunday Brunch with Early Tales. This is a show where you call celebrities over a meal to find out about their food and travel preferences. And I have someone very special today, Bijli Ki Taar, Urvashi Rautela.
Hey, Curry Tales! Let's start with some tales.
Hi, Urvashi.
Hi,
so nice to meet you. Urvashi, thank you so much for taking out the time. This is the show Sunday Brunch. But aapke busy schedule ke wajah se, we are doing a Sunday dinner.
I don't mind dinner.
So I believe you like Indian food, and which is why we chose this restaurant for you.
I love Indian food.
Are you a foodie? Aapko dekhkar lagta nahi hai you are a foodie?
I actually genuinely enjoy food. Being fit, I don't restrict myself from having food.
Okay. And you've been born and raised in north of India, mm-hmm. Uttarakhand, right? Tell us about what kind of food have you grown up with?
Meri mummy ke haath ka bana hua khana bahut zyada pasand hai. Aur specially jab bhi wahan pe jo local hamare yahan weddings hua karti thi, to usme ek dessert hota tha, usko bolte hain arse. So that was my ultimate favorite. I used to जो मेरे फादर हैं उनको हमेशा बोलती थी कि आप प्लीज़ आप उस वेडिंग पे जा रहे हो तो आप मेरे लिए वो अरसे लेकर के आना.
आप मिस करते हो अपने घर और अपने घर का खाना?
जी हाँ, मैं बहुत ज़्यादा मिस करती हूँ अपने घर का खाना और स्पेशली उत्तराखंड का खाना. बट आई लव इंडियन फूड. अभी क्या करें, काम चलाना है.
चलो शुरू करते हैं.
हाँ, चीयर्स. चीयर्स. आई लव साउथ इंडियन फूड.
ओके.
लाइक यू नो पनीर डोसा और प्याज का डोसा, मसाला उत्तपम इज माय फेवरेट.
यू आर आल्सो वेजिटेरियन एट वन पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम.
आई वाज माय एंटायर चाइल्डहुड आई वाज वेजिटेरियन ओनली.
ओके.
एंड देन माय मम फोर्स्ड मी टू हैव दैट एक्स्ट्रा प्रोटीन एंड टू दैट हैव दैट एक्स्ट्रा यू नो जस्ट लाइक टू बी मोर मस्कुलर एंड ऑल.
बट आज हमने आपके लिए कुछ नॉन वेजिटेरियन डिशेस मंगाई है
यहां पे. ओके.
ओके, सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद इट.
I would love to tell you one बचपन का incident. छोटे में मुझे किसी ने बताया कि नीम की पत्तियों का बहुत ज़्यादा यू नो बहुत हेल्थी होती है, खानी चाहिए, उससे ये हो जाता है, वो हो जाता है. तो आप यकीन नहीं करोगे, आपने जब नीम का पेड़ देखा होगा, सो इट इज़ गॉट लॉट ऑफ थॉर्न्स एंड यू नो इट्स क्वाइट डिफिकल्ट टू गेट दोज नीम की पत्ती. आई जस्ट लाइक क्लाइम्ब टू द एंटायर ट्री. उसके बाद द वे आई फेल डाउन वॉज आई स्टिल हैव दैट मार्क.
God.
It was.
Urvashi, you've also been quite an athlete in terms of sports and everything. What sports have you played and grown up with?
I'm a basketball champ. I was a girls basketball captain of basketball. I used to do triple jumps, long jump, high jump, javelin throw, shot put. A lot of people cannot digest it because they feel ki Urvashi ye sab kab kiya. But abhi kya kare? ऐसे इंसान के लिए जो जहाँ पे अगर प्ले ग्राउंड है और उससे बचपन से खेलते आ रहा है, तो उसके पास कोई और चारा नहीं होता है. व्हेन देयर यू हैव ऑल दोस थिंग्स यू विल एंड योर पेरेंट्स आर लाइक यू नो
ऑलवेज पुशिंग यू टू डू मोर.
यस, देन यू हैव नो अदर ऑप्शन.
या यू नो वी सिटी गोवर्स कांट रियली रिलेट टू हाउ इज इट लिविंग इन द माउंटेंस. और आप वहाँ पर ही पली बड़ी हैं.
हाँ,
तो हाउ इज इट डिफरेंट?
एक्चुअली इनिशियली मुझे बहुत ऐसा लगता था कि पहाड़ के लोग हैं, दे आई मिस आउट ऑन लॉट ऑफ अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ बिकॉज द काइंड ऑफ अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ विच यू गेट इन मेट्रो सिटीज़ आर फार मोर देन पहाड़ और माउंटेन्स. बट देन नाउ आई रियली थैंक गॉड बिकॉज द काइंड ऑफ आपको वहाँ पर जो एक वातावरण मिलता है, एक सुकून मिलता है. एंड टू बी ऑनेस्ट, अभी लेटेस्ट डेफिनेशन अगर मैं आपको सक्सेस की बताऊँ तो इज़ लाइक इनर पीस इज़ द न्यू सक्सेस.
हाउ डू यू गेट इनर पीस इन अ सिटी लाइक मुंबई? And in a career like yours, where the highs are very high and the lows are very low, how do you deal with it and where do you find your inner peace?
See, I just personally don't take my success or my failures too seriously.
Okay.
I just only take my work seriously. And then later, I leave it up to the God.
Right. So do you visit the mountains every now and then? Jab bhi aapko lagta hai mujhe me time chahiye, फ्लाइट लेकर आप पहुंच जाते हैं उत्तराखंड?
यस, जब फैमिली टाइम चाहिए तो माय पेरेंट्स दे आल्सो कम हियर. बट आई आल्सो टेक एन एक्स्ट्रा एफर्ट कि जैसे दिवाली में चले गए, तो दिवाली इज़ तो माई परमानेंट टाइम टू बी देयर टू डू माय फैमिली पूजा विद माय फैमिली. और नॉर्थ इंडियन पीपल आर वेरी रिलीजियस आल्सो एंड आई वाज बॉर्न इन हरिद्वार, तो रिलीजियस मैं तो खून में मेरे बसा है तो ऐसा अच्छा लगता है. आई थिंक वो कुछ रियल रियल चीज़ें हैं, रियल मोमेंट्स हैं लाइफ के, तो उससे कभी इंसान को टच नहीं छोड़ना चाहिए.
हरिद्वार वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड यू नो वन ऑफ द मोस्ट आइकॉनिक टूरिस्ट स्पॉट ऑल्सो. व्हाट आर द रिकमेंडेशंस दैट यू वुड हैव फॉर देम?
हरिद्वार में तो देयर इनफाइनाइट टेम्पल्स, तो अगर किसी को जो भी मैं उनको टेम्पल ट्रिप में लेकर जा सकती हूँ एक के बाद एक टेम्पल्स. नैनीताल जा सकते हैं, बोट राइड कर सकते हैं, वहाँ के फेमस थुपकाज और मोमोज खा सकते हैं. नैनीताल इफ़ यू गो एवर यू हैव टू ट्राई मोमोज, नूडल्स, थुपकाज. दे आर द वर्ल्ड क्लास, दे आर द बेस्ट. यू कैन नॉट गेट एनी अदर बेटर मोमोज और थुपकाज और नूडल्स देन नैनीताल.
आई एम श्योर एवरीबडी हु इज वॉचिंग राइट नाउ,
या
दे आर गोइंग टू बी लाइक लेट्स गो टू उत्तराखंड नैनीताल राइट अवे.
आई गो नैनीताल स्पेशली टू हैव दोस मोमोज एंड ऑल.
या
यू डोंट गेट इट द काइंड ऑफ टेस्ट दे हैव, दे वेरी ऑथेंटिक. दे तिब्बतन पीपल, आई डोंट नो, बट द वे दे मेक इट, इट्स अ वेरी रेगुलर देसी काइंड ऑफ अ सेटअप, बट द वे दे मेक इट इज सो अमेजिंग.
But we've spoken so much about food, Urvashi. Now I've got some interesting thali for you.
Okay.
And you have to help me identify the names of the dishes.
Okay, done.
Shahi paneer.
Okay.
And this is fried rice. This is palak paneer, chole, dal, it's a mixed sabzi, dal makhani, salad and naan.
I think the food looks delicious. Oh, let's delicious, get started.
Yeah. I would want to feed our very own lovely.
Thank you.
I have some pindi chole.
It's quite nice, by the way.
Dance has also been a big part of your life. You love dancing, I believe.
Mm.
Tell us about your passion there.
I mean, this is something which I started at the age of 3. And then now I think with my every single new song or in part of my movies, not only in terms of my acting, I like, you know, improvising my acting, but also I like to improvise scenes and my choreography as well. And in Bijli Gitar, the song which just came out, I did a very different, you know, snaking choreography, locking, popping.
Well, Urvashi likes to eat healthy food. She likes North Indian food. There's one more thing that she loves, and that's traveling. Is that right? So tell me, which has been the most favorite place that you've been to?
I like Paris.
Oh, okay.
I like London. I mean, after my India, then I like Maldives as well.
So when you say after India, now I'm curious to know, India, mein aapko kaun si jagah bahut pasand hai?
Jahan se main hoon. Uttarakhand.
Oh, is it?
It's a very beautiful place. So, only after my India.
Kiske saath aapko ghoomne mein bada maza aata hai?
My family. There are three people only in my, you know, in my chhotu sa family. My mom, dad and my brother. It's New Year's holiday is always with my family.
Koi aisi dream destination hai? Any place that you really wish to visit?
I really wish to visit this place called Tulum in Mexico.
I believe you also love adventure sports.
Yes, I love it.
Yeah? Or tell me, what are the crazy adventure sports you've done till date?
I did skydiving in Dubai. It was fun, and then I did world's longest urban zipline. It was also one of them. And then scuba diving, I think.
Where did you do the zipline?
Zipline also, it was also in UAE. Okay. It's the world's longest
urban
zipline.
Yeah.
Right? It's the world's longest urban zipline. So I had a lot of fun, but then there's a lot more I want to do.
Okay, so how was the experience? Tell me, jab aap upar pahunche, because I've done skydiving myself, and I know. You know, although you're very excited, it looks very nice, it feels very nice, but the minute you are there, when you're just about to jump, the minute of emotions that you go through.
Yeah, but like...
So, if you can tell me, how was your experience?
You know, before doing the skydiving thing, we were rest assured that you will be safe. Yeah. And, you know, all the setup and everything, it is quite safe. And always to all the viewers out there, I would request that always make sure you do skydiving from a very reputed place.
Correct, yeah.
So yeah, I mean, but accidents can happen any time and at any place, but just make sure you do it in the right way.
Yeah, but was your experience really good in Dubai? And of course, the view was really good of the palm, right?
Yeah, I did it right above the palm.
Okay, one more interesting game with you, Urvashi. I'm going to ask you and give you a couple of options, okay? Would you rather, so you have to choose one, okay? Would you rather go snow skiing or skydiving?
Snow skiing, yeah.
Okay. Would you rather be able to fly or be invisible?
Invisible.
Would you rather be a successful actor but never get to have a tasty meal again, or have every meal be tasty and be a mediocre actor? Or have a
be successful actor without any tasty meal.
Without any tasty meal.
Yeah.
Okay, I guess you're doing it already yeah. with your healthy food.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Would you rather go backpacking around the world or stay at a luxurious hotel and just at that one destination?
Stay at a luxurious hotel. Do I have partners with me, like people or friends with me, or just
no,
like alone?
You're alone.
Stay at a hotel.
So I do you like solo travel? Have you ever done solo travel?
I've actually never done it, and that's why I'm really scared. Have you ever done it?
I do it all the time.
Okay.
Yeah. And trust me, I think it's one of the best experiences.
I wanted to ask someone who has traveled, but yeah, you are the perfect person.
Yeah.
But how is it best? Like,
you get so much time with yourself. You know, just last week, I checked into a hotel where I was just by myself. I had a few meetings scheduled, but they all got cancelled. And I just had some quiet, peace time in the hotel by myself. And that one day in itself felt like a 1 week of vacation, you know, because you just feel so rejuvenated. You feel reconnected to yourself. So I think it's a wonderful experience when you're traveling by yourself. Maybe give it a try sometime. Gulab jamun,
moong dal halwa,
motichur
ice cream, and paan ice cream.
Wow, we are in for a treat. Is it one of your cheat days?
Not really,
no?
But
let's
like,
make it into a cheat day.
Yeah.
Now. You like interviews like these, where you get food also.
This is the best interview ever. Out of all the interviews from the morning, and I would say out of all the my Pagalpati promotion, this is the best promotion. And I'm loving her right now.
Thank you. On your Instagram, we saw there was a picture with Virat Kohli.
Okay, so I'll tell you what happened. I was in London with my family.
Okay.
And we went to Madame Tussauds.
Okay.
So they were all sports persons. There was this Lewis Hamilton and there was Virat Kohli, and my mom is like, oh, Virat, oh, she, I want your picture. I'm like, okay, because your mom is saying it, you cannot ignore her. And then I was just standing like this. She's like, no, just be more close. I'm like, okay, I'll be more close, okay? I'm just like keeping my hand. No, just like kind of hug him, no. And I'm like, okay, I'll hug because it's just a statue, you know?
Yeah.
I hugged him. And she clicked the picture, and there were the other team members also who clicked multiple pictures. And then coincidentally, the World Cup was also happening at the same time.
Right.
That moment only I went to Madame Tussauds. So the only picture which got posted was with him, and that was with his wax statue.
Ooh.
Oh my God. And the it was like hilarious. It all happened because of my mom. Seriously.
Okay. In fact, our last Sunday brunch was with Virat Kohli.
Oh, last Sunday brunch?
Yeah, last Sunday brunch was with Virat Kohli. So for those of you who are watching, find the link in description. You can also watch a Sunday brunch with Virat Kohli. If a movie does well or doesn't do well, to what extent does it affect you?
It will not affect me. It will not affect me. Because my movies doesn't define me as a person.
Do you ever feel like an outsider in the industry?
Not really. Like, I wish my entire Pagalpatni cast was sitting here.
Yeah.
They all made me feel very comfortable, and they welcomed me with open arms. So I definitely don't feel like an, you know, that out of place. I feel like part of my team.
Yeah. What's your long-term plan, Urvashi? What is it that you plan to do? So 10 years from now, where do you see yourself?
There has been a dream that to be able to be part of a memorable cinema, films which were memorable, and films which were really appreciated by the people.
Yeah,
Be part of some memorable characters and memorable films, and to be able to work with the great filmmakers. Yeah,
we wish you all the best, Urvashi.
Thank you so much
for all your future endeavors, and really enjoyed having this.
I really enjoyed
with
it.
You.
Yeah,
let's
yeah.
finish off this ice cream. It's our cheat day.
Oh my God!
So some gulab jamun.
I'll have a little bit, and I would love to feed gulab jamun to you.
Oh.
From
you've
my
been,
hand.
You've been really nice, trust me. Very warm.
I don't want to spoil your... Oh, sorry.
That's a really big one, by the way. I don't think I can have that.
Small. Wow, that is a rasagulla lover girl. That's a true...
I was expecting a small piece. That was a big one.